How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another episode of The Fall of the Republic. This is a mod for the game Empire at War, and my name is Jizadigo.
And my name is Tron O'Rama.
And I like the energy that you're carrying here today. Alright, so in today's episode, we will be invading this stupid planet right here, which they're causing us a lot of issues. Because we want to connect the trading lines towards the Outer Rim so we can connect to Kamino. And also, we want to start building and creating all of our units so we can start separating them and putting them where we want them across the whole universe. And I thought the planet got taken over. So, let's start this episode with an invasion battle.
Invasion commencing.
Are we gonna win this one?
Hope so.
We got this one, right? We got this.
We need
to win. You know what you're doing, right?
Nope. It's okay, we got a nice little squad of shinies.
Building started.
A nice squad of shinies.
Oh boy.
Get those walkers over here.
And also we have walkers.
Move forward!
Oh, you do have commandos too.
Hello!
You only have one tank?
Well, the Republic is the crisis right now.
Construction complete.
We gotta do a friendly budget!
You know, our budget is kinda low at the current moment, you know? The Senator Amidala is, you know, pushing a bill for us to start building a whole bunch of ventilators. So for now, we have to go in with like a couple of, you know, our armor units. It's okay, you know. At least we got these little guys right here, you know. I love these little guys. Alright.
These things are pretty fast, though, not gonna lie.
Yeah, little scout weapons, yeah. Push forward. Okay, we got a bunch of shiny. And commando!
They're shiny in you!
Just like their armor.
Let's move!
Oh.
All right, but all jokes aside, though, who will win a battle? We got the commandos or Spartans? Armor wise.
Going in.
You have to say what?
Straight up, the Spartans. I'd have to say the Spartans.
Spartans? Yeah.
I'm on it.
I don't know, but the Spartans seems like their armor is a lot heavier than the Commandos. The Commandos do have shields as well, though. But it's mainly for blasters and, you know, plasma lasers and shit like that, but not regular bullets.
Like regular bullets.
Yeah. I mean, but to be honest, I think like plasma lasers are a bit more.
Choose your reinforcements.
Will cause a bit more damage than just than regular Spartan armor. But who knows?
Wow, he's just calling everybody down now, huh? Okay, everybody's here.
And everybody, we're in a rush here. And then next thing you know,
bro, one bombing run. You know that, right?
What was that?
Form up.
Run, yeah, one bummer run, but we're the ones invading, so it's perfectly fine.
Right there is where they fly. That narrow ass pass, right there.
Move! Move!
Bombing run available.
Going. Yeah, try not to squash them. Alright, go scout up ahead.
Let's go!
Go! Damn! Look at them. Look at them all.
For the Republic!
They're shooting them!
Move forward!
Move it! Kill the clone army!
Oh no. Wait, we're getting pushed to the side. Alright, walkers, push back. defend the Republic. What? Look at them! They're trying to run us over! I wanted to see the range. Alright, I want you guys to defend this point right here.
Hold your position.
You don't really have to like capture the whole planet.
Alright. Oh, another team.
Yeah, no. We're just gonna hold this point. Hold this point. We'll be watching a cinematic battle with the world's awful camera point of view. Look at this.
Look at that grass. Some fertile grass, man.
Alright. I'm tired of seeing it poorly camera.
Keep it together. Alright,
let's go. Let's go with these guys. Push over. Come on, man. What are you doing? Go around. Go around.
To your left.
It's okay, we got it. Capture the victory point, because I'm not gonna try and like rush and try to capture them all over the place.
Planetary control achieved.
Boom! Perfect. Now, is this the planet that the Huts took over? It's not. It was this one, right?
This is the train. I think so.
This planet, let's cap. Alright.
Building started. Building under construction.
I demand a local. Labor camp.
Beginning construction.
Oh, there is no planetary bonuses. Okay.
Not everyone.
Can barely build anything here. Planetary generator.
Field generator.
Building under construction.
All right, we have exactly 63,000. Let's start pumping up ships because.
Build some more ship.
Yeah, I'm no mega ship. Wait a minute.
Yeah. A mega ship? Oh. 23,000 credits. Ooh.
We built this one already, right?
No.
I know we lost one in the other episode.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Nah, let's not focus on.
Hey.
Vehicle in production.
You mean easy? Nah. We gotta start pumping them out.
No.
I want more.
16,000, that's enough.
I want more.
Stop, man.
It's okay.
The Senate won't approve another bill.
The Senate will have to approve. Okay, it's okay. I'll send some bribes, all right? It's okay. I'll send some bribes your way. That is such a waste of freaking units here.
Just retreat them.
Okay, we're selling them.
Selling them.
We're selling them. Sell them. I don't really care. This is so far away. I don't want to even try to defend it.
You're all out of it.
Perfectly fine. Look, we got $7,000. And wait, I got more money.
Wait till next turn at least.
I need shinies. Okay, I need a huge spending bill, okay? What can we build here?
The Senate won't approve another one.
Senate. I'll have to. We got a heavy factory. We got a light factory. And we got an advanced factory. What is this? We got a heavy engineering.
You should build the tax agency.
Constructing.
Why?
Building.
What are they gonna tax? Snow. What are they gonna tax the snow?
Alright, we have two artillery. What is this? Don't know what this is.
Vehicle
want
in
some
production.
Of that.
Unit
okay,
in
big
production.
Big one. I am broke.
You're broke. You're broke, buddy.
Shush. Shush. Alright. On to our next objective. On to our next objective.
Did Palpatine approve of?
No. Maybe. Ayo.
Who the hell are those people?
System lost. System lost.
Damn. What's this?
Beginning construction.
Retail. What? Retail what?
Retail?
Caucus? Come on down!
This company provides a cost and time reduction for all retail caucuses production. LR 50 to become a droid. Oh, it's like a droid facility. Come on down! We got the best deals!
Come on down! We got the best deal on droids!
You won't find any better deals than R2 units out here.
Construction.
There's only 500,000 credits.
Damn, it's a good deal. Alright. Back to what I was trying to do before I got interrupted.
Bring her around.
Where's Anakin? Obi-Wan, get the heck out of here. You'll be in charge of your own fleet. Obi-Wan, come to... Actually, await your new fleet over here.
What an extraordinary experience.
Tarkin.
Construction.
Should we keep Tarkin there, or what the heck?
I don't care what you do with him. You're losing all the systems.
Okay. It's a tactical retreat. Okay, so it's all part of the plan.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just tactically losing.
Okay,
tactically giving them away.
Alright.
Look.
Buildings.
How about you move my fleet? Let me do some work.
Wait. Gotta do some home improvement real quick. Gotta make sure that we have tax. Gotta make sure that we have tax agencies everywhere.
Building started.
Keep money. As is. Alright. We're ready to move your fleet. Push forward.
Let's move this bucket.
Where is that at?
Helen! Hey, wait, what are you doing?
How do you get rid of. Wait, how do you sell units? The clones get fired. Yeah, you know how we bred you to fight in the war? Yeah, no, you're actually gonna go and clean toilets.
Construction.
What?
Where are we supposed to go? I don't know.
Somewhere else, just not here. I need some barracks.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
I need shinies. I do not have shinies.
Recruiting soldiers.
Every planet needs to have a literally
like, enlisting troops.
A whole squad of shiny soldiers ready to go, but I'll call it on the planet.
Building started.
Enough. You're out of money.
I need a loan.
You literally have 8 credits.
I need a loan. Alright. Obi-Wan is up there. Anakin is here, but for some reason he's not showing any icon, which is pissing me off. So I guess Ahsoka? Are you considered the...
Bring her around.
Okay, fine. There was a way to change the icon so I can see who's... That's not it.
Construction complete.
Whatever. Anyway, let's get, I can't do anything. Get these guys here, just get, oh, just get Anakin out of here.
Mission log updated.
Lost that planet.
Oh.
We have a mission to do, blah blah blah. I do my own thing.
I don't need your advice.
All right,
got an idea, but it's risky.
I know it's risky. Actually, wait, that was actually kind of stupid. We should have taken over this one here. Geonosis.
You wanted to take Geonosis?
Geonosis needs to go. We don't have the fleets. Or do we? We have 5
vendors.
It's
only 5
vendors. I think that's actually perfect.
No, it's not enough.
Constructing unit.
That's perfect.
Vehicle in production.
Port ships.
We will go.
Unit in production.
A Geonosis with a fleet that has not been seen in scale in this campaign so far.
3 credits, my friend. 3 credits. You are broke.
Shush. Go back to
Kami.
Go back to Kami. Shiny's ready to go.
Bring her around.
Mark Winton's here.
Thank you. Shiny.
Construction shiny. Complete. Construction complete.
Mark Winton's here.
Anakin.
Construction
you
complete.
Will attend.
Construction complete.
Invasion of Geonosis. Leave your fleet here for now.
Our Quinton's here.
Brigade's down here.
If there's one thing I hate more than bounty hunters, it's incompetent bounty hunters.
Calm down.
Bring her
actually,
around.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Brigade's standing by.
Mines, repairs, we got you covered.
I can see Anakin's influence on you.
Yeah.
What is that?
I think he's saying that I'm reckless. I mean, I did get a whole bunch of people killed.
Construction complete.
Enemy fleet approaching. Alright, so where's my invasion army for this planet? We have 2 Vainiators. We have 2 here, but this one is 3. I'm gonna keep this as the defense
mines,
fleet.
Repairs, we got you covered.
Tactical battle.
You're alone, right?
Yeah. Are you ready for that? Nope.
It's okay. I'm just tactically giving those planets away. I'm trying to
moving out.
Build. Okay, let me cook. Alright, let me cook.
Cook? With what seasoning?
Just let me cook, okay? Just calm down.
Beginning construction.
You still haven't moved my fleet.
Yeah, you did. I'm over here.
There's nothing to fight there. They're just hanging out in space. Yeah, don't even try to...
Well, I need you to hold the line, so...
Bring her around.
I need to hold the line. I'm trying to work on creating... units for you.
How about you send me some support ships? How about that?
How about you shut your mouth and let me do something?
Constructing.
Let me work. any of these shinies are gonna go here. Defense perimeter.
Moving in the target zone.
Right away, sir.
All right, these guys can go here. Done.
Yep. Unlocked.
Okay, that's plenty of units to invade. See, invasion look at that. Commencing. Look at that. You're gonna provide some support. Look, see how important you are.
Yeah. Yeah. Very important.
All right, so we're in the city.
Choose your reinforcements.
Understood, sir.
Single tank.
I don't know, bro. Canceled. That does not look like enough.
At maximum unit capacity.
Yeah, you're right. But it's all we have, okay? The Republic is at a very tight budget, okay? So.
Yeah, because you put all your money towards the ships. I know we need ships, but
The Vainiator is the backbone of the Republic, okay? So without the ships, we can't do nothing.
I'll take care of it, sir.
Don't worry about it. I can't even afford. Oh, okay, never mind.
Beginning construction.
We're gonna take this planet over or die trying.
Stay sharp. Stay on target.
Taking Vanguard.
Let's go over here.
From the assembly line to the scrapping.
I'm pulling turret fire.
Hey, look. Look at all those guys.
Wait. Are they leaving footprints on concrete? What the hell?
It's very hot, so the concrete is like, you know. It's melting.
Oh, right.
But the walker does not leave track line. Or does it? No, it doesn't.
I can't get away!
Oh, these guys are
destroyed.
There they are. Come on, push forward!
Into the line. Visual contact with enemy.
Why do the shields run out so fast?
We've cleared a landing zone.
Torch him.
Retreating. Cowards, come back here. Cowards.
You should repair that tank.
I heard these guys dark. They look. They have like dark armor.
Commando,
sir.
No!
Terminate him!
Oh no. We're getting surrounded.
Sweep the area!
We're getting surrounded.
Not good.
Sit for kill.
Free. Fall back! Fall back!
Look how many brothers we lost!
Fall back!
Brothers!
What is that? Oh, they got air support.
For the Republic! Concentrate fire on the target.
Wow.
Who dares wins? Take that down!
Oh my. What? Fall back! Fall back! Move back!
I'm getting killed over here!
I know!
Destroyed.
Move back! This is not how I was supposed to go down. Air support! Air support!
Get out of there!
Stop! Okay, we got bombers.
Die!
Oh, they got surrounded. This is not good.
No!
Oh my.
Commandos are pretty strong though.
Push back. Okay, go on.
Choose your reinforcements.
Commandos. It's just the commandos left. The commandos.
Keep running, come on!
Oh, wow.
one. Wow. Where is our air support? The ships are not providing any. I don't have the option to do any bombardment.
Terrible, bro.
Oh, this is awful.
I say you retreat already, bro. Let's get out of this retreat.
Fine.
Fall back!
Base is under attack.
Fall back!
Yeah, dude. Oh, here we go. They're gonna run us over now. Perfect.
Ah!
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Is this what you wanted? You happy?
Oh no, that was not good.
I'm sorry.
Reinforcement point contested.
Sorry.
Tactical situation.
No.
Yeah, they're gonna get wiped out.
That was a disaster. Dude, your ships did not provide any orbital support at all.
I don't have anything to do that. I need a Vainiator for that. I don't have a Vainiator. Dummy.
No, you have. What did we learn?
Enlisting.
What did we learn? Exactly. Yes. Tell me.
Construction complete.
They all died. For what?
Enemy fleet approaching.
Enemy fleet approaching. Can I breathe, man? Let me do something.
From where?
The huts again. How are you guys down here?
Cause they're at Ando right there, dummy. To your left.
Hmm. You guys act like I'm not going to be
well placed.
That's good. It's time to deal with you guys. The huts will die.
The huts are rich. They can just keep hiring more and more.
Yes, but they're stupid because they actually. Aww. Why is Obi-Wan by itself?
Might pose a challenge to the
Jedi. Don't worry, I can take care of them all myself.
Choose your reinforcements.
Where's the fleet? Oh.
This is not my.
Copy. Full throttle. Anchors away.
Our acquaintance responding. Republic light cruiser.
I'm guessing this isn't one of those situations where we far outnumber the enemy.
We have 5 Vainiators versus who knows what they have. Oh, that's easy. We got
it.
Wow.
What the hell?
Hmm?
How did they retreat in front of us?
Well, it is space, so. Wow.
Go to your left and invade them.
Endo? What about Geonosis?
Tactical battle imminent.
Look what they brought. They brought their invasion force. They brought their actual like army. So, therefore, this is gonna be an easy kill if I can. Look at that. That's all their ground units. If I can rush them in,
Jedi or not, you know how to handle
GG.
This should be interesting.
Get out
I can
and
use a new
wardrobe cover.
Too.
That doesn't mean I want to go
shopping. You guys deploy the fighters. Come on.
Let's blow something up.
There you go.
You got the captain.
Yes, sir. I then put
send all the fighters, man.
Yes, sir. Objective acquired.
Go. Hurry up. Go before they retreat. They're retreating. Wow.
I'm back on Coruscant in spirit. What slug hole did you crawl out of?
In spirit. Ooh, that was racist. Slug hole.
Alright.
Racist.
Endo.
Yeah, take him out.
But I feel like that's gonna be a huge mistake.
As you wish, Commander.
It's wrong.
Form up.
You've learned some new tricks as well.
What? That could be down here as well.
Tactical battle imminent.
See, they're not even here. Invading them for no reason. I'm wasting.
How else could they have gone?
They're despawning. Don't worry, guys. Oh, good one.
Choose your reinforcements.
Yes, sir. Causing flight plan. Consider it its grace.
As you wish, General. Reinforcements canceled.
Cannons charged.
Hunter responding.
Understood. We're moving out. Copy that, sir.
I know what you're thinking. Good thing I'm on your side.
That's not really what I'm thinking.
Everybody.
Let's look at the better there. Look how pretty. Oh.
Beautiful.
That's a screenshot.
That's a screenshot right there. There you go. Oh, I can't even go. Where are they up to? They're really retreating? Come on, man. Like, Zoinks, we gotta get out of here.
Zoinks, just come on. Why did they destroy it? Why not just rip it over? That's a waste of metal.
Tactical battle imminent.
Aww. Ooh.
Just so wait a minute. Going
isn't
on.
This. Whoa! We got some big players here. Count Dooku.
Count Dooku!
Hey.
Oh, Trent!
The spider. What's the fortune? Why is there a whole bunch of big players here?
Whoa. That's their main fleet.
Well, we're obviously not gonna win that, so.
Barracks destroyed.
Alright, I'm seeing.
Oh, why didn't you just sell it? You could have sold all the.
Building under construction. Building started.
Let's see what this is going. I need a planetary shield. Base defense.
Yeah?
Planetary
building
shield.
Under construction.
Heavy factory, or I need that. We're not losing Kachik. Alright, down here. We gotta hurry up, we're wasting too much time here, and we have not even actually fought a single battle. Alright, Endo. I need ships.
Come on!
Ship goes down here.
Enemy fleet approaching.
You know what?
Your skills have
really
diminished in the least.
I just want to freaking find the huts.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
And they're not there either.
Where are you? Stop hiding!
Getting really tired of
Obi-Wan. Why is Obi-Wan always going ahead?
Yeah.
Choose your reinforcements.
Don't worry, you guys.
Bring her around. All clones on deck. Raising anchors. Closing on the
even
target.
Though I hate flying.
This isn't another drill.
Yes, sir. We're on the move. For the Chancellor.
501st couldn't do it better.
What is this?
Amen. Amen, Anakin. Yeah, what is that?
Alright, we have a whole bunch of support ships. Not really anything. We do got a whole bunch of fire.
We're fine.
Lots of support ships and fighters. Looks like they're pushing back for a defense. Oh, these guys really want to fight then.
All right. Isn't it a funny coincidence that we both just ran into each other? Or is it?
Hey, funny thing?
Yeah, I don't know. What did she say?
It's crazy. Alright, let the fighters go in first. Punch a hole through the defense, and then we'll pick that spot. fighters.
Mosquito Squadron, go!
Alright, main fleet.
Ready to commence.
Push forward.
On my way, Commander.
Forward!
As you wish, Commander.
I'm not a youngling anymore, Master.
Oh, we're good. We got
Here's
5
the part
energy.
Where I put all that Jedi training to good use.
Try not to run into each other. I know there's like no space here. Just keep flying.
What do you mean?
We're all set here.
Literally in space.
Oh, I heard a new one. A Rodian, a Wookiee, and a Hutt walk into a cantina.
All right, here we go. And yes, there. I shot up the Vainiator. Why are you guys going on ahead?
Time to turn this around.
We not go ahead without the No. And of course, Obi-Wan's the one that's actually taking damage.
Where were you yesterday? Glad you're here now.
There you go.
It didn't have to go this way.
We know a great deal about the Jedi. Where did you receive your
intelligence?
Oh, no.
I'd work on my defensive forms if I were you.
Alright, do me a favor, keep an eye on them.
Awaiting your orders, sir.
We know if any of them is about to die.
Oh,
cool.
The main character?
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn. Not even a battle, man. It's just a slaughter. Look at that. Perfect.
Air cruiser, standing by.
Look at that.
I'm under attack. Vehicles have been
destroyed. Kill them all.
Stop them.
Their reinforcements are taking casualties.
Two, we've lost a squad mate.
Why would they even try, man?
Two, we've lost a squad mate.
Just pissing them off because we're not really capturing. I don't really have. We gotta hire more shinies.
Shiny.
More shinies. Bump up the production. We need shinies on the double. Shinies.
Vehicle in production. Unit in production.
Shinies. Now.
They should build some droids too.
Wait, you're a droid? Why are you in their side? Alright, Geonosis. Are we ready for Geonosis? Where we are. What do we have?
Nowhere near
we
ready.
We have no shinies at all.
We got 2 units of shinies, bro. 2 units. No bueno.
You're going.
Tactical
oh, come on.
Where's that at?
Oh. Yeah. This episode, we've just been giving them away. We've just been giving planets away.
Right, tactically giving them away, right? Yeah, right. All right.
I don't want it to be too easy.
The audience isn't gonna buy this.
Let's do. Get those walkers over here.
On station.
Squad stands together.
Oh, look, we got a big, guy. I don't care.
Unit destroyed. System lost.
Right. We don't care. Right.
I want to see what this ship is all about.
Let's do this.
Got a big guy. egg guy.
Squad stands together.
Invasion commencing.
Will we win?
Sure, you ready?
I hope so.
You hope so.
Choose your
You said literally. You said that last.
Understood, sir.
All right, this time we're gonna actually play it. We're gonna do this. What am I doing here? Let's get some stuff.
Building started.
We're gonna take our time. All right. I know it's raining. We're not gonna rush it. We have money.
Hi.
Let's build some defenses, take our time, pushing up. Not make any stupid decisions like jumping everybody in there. Yeah, light tanks, Chinese.
Construction is complete.
Nope.
Set up your shots.
Then why didn't you put more?
Oh, so look, these are jetpackers. Let's go.
Situation normal.
We got eyes in the skies, man.
That
eyes
got it.
In the skies. Wait, ah.
Sir, don't go the same way. Don't go the same way as last time.
The new plan.
I say go top left corner.
The new plan. The old plan. Wait, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Let's go. Turret constructed.
Stay strong, boys.
Go, 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 go. You know, why not?
The Republic will go the same route.
They're going somewhere else. What?
What?
Bonus there.
Construction complete.
Ready weapons. Steady.
Good. Oh, look, oh damn, look, they got green visors.
Nice.
Alright. Get some assault.
Hey, I'll tell you one thing though, those jetpacks.
Our base is under attack. Building under construction.
Well,
we've secured a landing zone.
One, two, three.
Great!
Keep it together, soldier.
I've got you!
Understood, sir.
I'm being forced to fire. Mama.
Got him.
Mama. Oh.
Our base is under attack.
Wow, oh, there's that butthole freaking ship. Maybe
bombers
I can bomb it.
Incoming.
What?
Maybe I can bomb it. Those sharks? Oh no.
Flying sharks.
Would bombs do any effective on airship? Let's see. Yes?
Nope. Did it?
Kind of.
Stay sharp.
Alright, push forward.
Fire in the hole.
Got your back.
Look at this. Look at all the shines.
You want some of this?
Oh, that's a pretty good screenshot right there. Look at that.
Pretty nice.
It brought a whole bunch of people. What the fuck?
Too many people. What do you say? My turbos are broken.
Why are you guys rushing?
Move them, then.
Sir. Come and get some. 79 to his ready. Bring him down!
Fire!
You know, that glass breaks. We're toast.
Don't shoot the ground, idiot!
Do not shoot the ground!
Torch it.
Don't look down, guys! Come on!
You're free, Sarge!
Slowly moving up. Casualties.
Sentry's fire!
Concentrate fire on the target. Take that down.
Oh, that's alright. That's our random.
Tank.
Where? Lies.
To your right. Oh, they got it.
Die! Ace is under attack.
Covering fire, go!
Run. Ready
weapons.
Incoming.
We've marked the landing zone.
I got ya! Fire in the
Choose your reinforcements.
Never mind, I can't even call.
Thank you.
brothers, come on!
Who dares wins? Lock and load.
I believe one thing we heard the last time, they have no chat, no charge.
Shooting those stuff!
System conquered.
Oh.
Jesus.
They were doing a last stand. Reinforcement is out of the question. Hold this point. Alright.
We can.
I'm gonna give you the big ship for now.
Really?
Go kill the huts.
Moving on.
Next thing you know, they're not there.
Let's do this. Squad stands together.
Tactical battle.
And.
Boom!
Oh, yeah, that is the huts. Alright. Maybe I should have given you Vainiators.
You think? Oh, bro. That's a lot.
That is a lot.
Even with the big shit, bro. I got no fighters. I have no fighters.
Let's move this bucket.
Alright.
Plot our course.
I suggest we
retreat.
Actually, wait, you wanna retreat?
I mean, I don't have any fighters, bro. I got none.
Alright, fine. You can retreat.
Let's do a little bit of dent. Okay. There.
Well, what do you want? The dent or retreat? No. Let me know. What do you want?
Nah. Just get out of there. Get out.
Oh, now you're screwed because they're jamming us. They're jamming us now.
Oh, great. Perfect.
Retreat is out of the question.
Sir, there's still techno units in the area. Captain here.
Why are you missing buckets?
Engaging drive thrusters.
I have
thrusters.
Three of them.
Yeah, but this is all we have.
It's because that big ship is taking up a lot of space.
Squadron reporting.
Reporting.
We're here. Advancing.
Alright, I have an idea. Never mind.
do you now?
Alright, you want to retreat? Alright.
Calculating jump to light speed.
Can we?
Yeah.
Retreat
I
aborted.
Lied to me.
Ready for command.
Alright.
Safety check.
This is
forward,
what I think we should
then,
do.
I think.
Where are we headed? Reading you.
We should make the smaller ships.
Destroyer reporting in.
We should make the smaller fleets be the ones to take most of the blows. And then let the big ship eat
on
the back.
Arquintons here. Arquintons
in the back.
Weapons on. Setting
picking
course.
Them off one by one. Yeah, here they come.
Standing by. Republic light cruiser.
All power to the engine. This is Beta Squadron reporting in.
Fighters will try to pick up the big
We should clear the area.
They just keep the fighters by the ships, man.
No. Let's take out the big this is like the biggest threat right here.
Yes, sir.
And we
disable that laser
and off the weapon.
Off station ready!
Waiting for
we're outnumbered.
Sir, our forces have been wiped out. My hull is critical.
Damn
strong resistance. Sir, you're holding
you
on
here?
The captain. Off station's ready. Weapons ready. Enemies incoming.
Get this guy out.
Our primary engine system is down.
Taking the offensive.
Swinging around.
Let's show these guys. New attack position. Got you on the
comm. Our launch bay is gone.
Yeah, gone. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of little shit on there. Honestly, I think we got
orders. That's the way it's done. Preparing assault zone.
Alright.
Yeah.
Respond to the top three.
got a big behemoth with us. It's just a fleet of little tiny guys.
Ready for command.
These guys are shooting fast.
This guy's just hanging. He's just hanging back here. He's not doing anything.
You guys need me.
Keep your eyes open.
Torpedoes. You guys seem to get the whole thing.
Lasers locked already.
He's right behind me.
Huts on the run like always.
Catboards! I wanted to retreat too.
Weren't you the one that wanted to retreat first?
Yeah, shut up!
Look at that.
Alrighty then. I think that was a pretty good ending for our kinda slow episode. But it's okay, because in the next episode, we are going to be pushing for Geonosis. And hopefully...
Oh boy, we went for Geonosis?
Yeah. Anakin, Obi-Wan, Ahsoka, Rex is dead. Cody will take part. Tarkin might stay around here, but... That will be all for now. In the next episode, we're also going to continue pumping out more ships and more ground units, especially ground units. We need... I think we're good with ships at the current moment, but we're going to need more.
Yeah. That's a lot of Venators.
Yeah. It's okay. You know, okay. We love the Venators. Anyway, so that'll be all for now. It was a pretty chill episode, so if you like Star Wars content, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new. My name is Gizadigo, and I'm here with my best friend, Tronorama. And we shall catch you guys
Hello.
In the next episode. Have a nice day.
Bye!